A man wanted in connection with an Aberdeen shooting is behind bars. 22-year-old Lemuel Robertson is charged with 2 counts of aggravated assault. 2 people were shot on August 17th near the intersection of Martin Luther King Jr. Drive and Highway 25. Aberdeen Police Chief Henry Randall believes one of the victims was trying to intervene in the argument and was shot. Robertson's bond was set at $120,000.